a Friday.
Hello, I'm Claudia Hammond. 35 million people in the world have dementia, and those numbers are set to almost double every 20 years. In today's health check, we ask how countries rich and poor are going to deal with the disease and whether there will ever be a cure. All coming up in the next half an hour on Health Check from BBC Science.